the D23 Expo. I have a lot of friends who live in different parts of the country. It's like a little mini reunion.
I'm excited for the Marvel booth.
Disney Plus.
Yeah. I just want to see what they have that's exclusive to D23.
It is great to be back at the D23 Expo. There has never been a better time to be a Disney fan.
We were at the Disney Legends Ceremony.
The music started. They introduced Christina Aguilera, and then Reflection happened. And then we went right into Robert Downey Jr.
Playing Tony over these many years, it's been a great gift. So I want to thank the fans who made this all possible starting back in 2008.
Robin Roberts was inducted into the Legends.
It is truly a blessing to be a part of a company. All we want to do is touch people's hearts. That's it. That's all we want to do. And we see that at the Expo. The wonderful people who have come out here to support us means absolutely everything. Thank you so much.
We're here in the D23 arena for the Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. panel.
This has been one of the greatest things that's ever happened to me. The best part about it is the connection I have with people like you.
Just came out of the Disney Plus presentation and it was amazing.
We got Star Wars fans here, right?
Hello! So many people. Wow.
But we also got Marvel fans too, right? And most of all, we got Disney fans, right?
I saw more actors than I thought I would.
Ewan McGregor reprising his role as Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Anthony Mackie and Sebastian Stan.
Gina Rodriguez and Anna Kendrick.
Lizzie McGuire is coming back with the original Hilary Duff. The High School Musical, the musical, the series.
Yeah.
I'm into that.
The Mandalorian, it was really incredible, the trailer that they premiered.
She-Hulk, the What If series.
We're
going to get Disney Plus.
We're pretty sad. Today is over.
But we're so excited to come back tomorrow. It's going to be amazing.
Yeah!